Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and you all are practicing the sums that we have already done earlier. So today we will do extra sums of tables and shares. The PDF of this extra sums you have already got in your school website. Today in this video we will do the solution of this sums. So the first sum, make table of 12 using table of 5 and 7. That is, using table of 5 and 7, you have to make table of 12. This one you have already done in your school book. Like 5 ones are 5 and 7 ones are 7. So 5 plus 7 equals to 12. That is 12 ones are 12. 5 2s are 10 plus 7 2s are 14, that is 10 plus 14, that is 24, and 12 2s are 24. In this way, by using table of 5 and table of 7, we are making table of 12. In this way, you will carry forward this table. Okay, next. Akash bought 18 packets of chocolates. So, if each packet has 6 chocolates in it, how many total chocolates he bought? Again, I'm repeating the question. Akash bought 18 packets of chocolates. If each packet has 6 chocolates in it, how many total chocolates he bought? You can easily understand from the question that we have to do multiplication. So, you can write the statement by your own, I think. So we will do the multiplication here. 18 into 6, that is 6 8s are 48. So here it will be 8, carry 4, 6 1 just 6, plus 4, 10. That means total 108 chocolates will be in 18 packets. A total 108 chocolates Akash bought. Next sum, Geeta made a bracelet of 15 pearls. How many such bracelets can be made using 100 pearls? Again, I'm repeating the question. Geeta made a bracelet of 15 pearls. How many such bracelets can be made using 100 pearls? This type of sum also you have done earlier. So here, so answer in both method, that is repeated subtraction and division method. You have to show the sum or calculation in both method. So at first we will do repeated subtraction method. That is, 100 is the total number of pearls. 100 minus 15, that is 15 is for the first bracelet, equals to 85. So 85 pearls will be remaining. Again, from 85 minus 15, 15 for the second bracelet, 85 minus 15, that is 70. Again, from the 70, 70 minus 15, 15 for the third bracelet will be 55. Again, from 55, 55 minus 15 for the fourth bracelet will be 40. Again, from 40, 40 minus 15 will be 25. That is for the fifth bracelet. Again, from 25, 25 minus 15 for the sixth bracelet will be 10. So, you can see here 10 is coming at the last, that means 10 pearls will be remaining, and we can't make any bracelet with this 10 pearls because at least 15 pearls is needed for making one bracelet. So number of bracelets we can make is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 bracelets we can make and 10 pearls will be remaining. So this is the answer of repeated subtraction method. Now we will do the division method. So of course you have to write the statement, and I hope you can write the statement by your own. I'm just showing you the division. So 100 divided by 15. 15 6s are 90. So 100 minus 90, that is 10, comes down. So That means 6 bracelets can be made using 100 pearls and 10 pearls will be remaining. So we can see in both the method, whether repeated subtraction method or division method, our answer is same. Next sum, Mr. Singh packs 13 cakes in a box. How many boxes does he need for packing 299 cakes? So Mr. Singh packs 13 cakes in a box and total number of cakes Mr. Singh have is 299. So our question is, how many boxes does he need? So what we have to do? Yes, division. So 299 divided by 13. 13 twos are 26. 9 minus 6, 3. And 9 comes down. 13 threes are 39. That means 23 boxes will be needed to pack 299 cakes. So 23 boxes will be needed to pack 299 cakes. So this was our solution of the extra sums of tables and shares, and you will get more extra sums and worksheet based on the this chapter. Till then, you practice all the sums that have been provided to you and stay good. Thank you.